early morning departure and late night homecoming with an average of 3 hours travel time is an accepted routine for a working Mumbaiite. Time constraints deprive him of a good breakfast. The battle to board a train need both his hands to be free too. Hence, carrying a tiffin or a bag by him is simply out of question. Deprivation of a good breakfast, economy in expenses, health and hygiene, dietary preferences and habits make the middle class working people of Mumbai cherish homemade lunch at their workplaces. And mind that 200,000 of them are having it on all working days on time, thanks to the Mumbai Dabawalas. The shelf life of these lunches are just 4 to 5 hours. Therefore, timely delivery to the right owner decides the quality of service. Mix-up of tiffins will defeat the very purpose of this service and its business potential. Hence, speed and precision in handling are most crucial. One tiffin box shifts hands in transit at least 6 times before it reaches its consumer in his office. The same is the case in its return journey as an empty tiffin. This means that there are 2.4 million manual movements in transit and 400,000 end deliveries within a time span of 3 to 4 hours pre-noon and 3 to 4 hours afternoon every day, handled by 5,000 Dabawalas. Except the train, everything is manually handled with no technologies at all. In today's world of Six Sigma quality standards and super technologies for supply chain and logistic management, it is a miracle that the failure or mistakes in the service of the Mumbai Dabawalas is only 1 in 16 million end deliveries. That too, by accidents or acts of God, and not by human failure, despite the fact that human beings are everything in this service. It is way ahead of Six Sigma quality standards. Mind that the Dabawalas are literate only to the level of understanding alphabets. Also mind that this Dabawalas business is 114 years old. The average age of a Dabawala is 52 years. There is no retirement age. Many Dabawalas are third generation inheritors of the business. People changed. Distances multiplied, complexities and sophistication in urban life increased. Traffic congestions and bottlenecks are mind-boggling. Yet the Mumbai Dabawalas are the same. With their technology of bicycles, handcarts and the local trains, and of course themselves. Yet they are the best in the world in time management, customer care and quality of service. So, how do you think does a Dabawala work? He is Mr. Arun Kondaji Bacche. Prayers over, ready to go. This place is Rawalpade near Dahisar, 50 kilometers from Churchgate. Arun has to walk 3 kilometers to Dahisar station to take the 7:42 a.m. local train to Virar, which is 20 kilometers further from Dahisar. At 8:15, Arun is at Virar. It is 9:05 a.m. Arun is at Mrs. Jyoti Bhatt's house. This tiffin has to be delivered to Mr. Paresh Bhatt, her husband, at his office at Fort, 66 kilometers away. And this must happen before 1 p.m. Arun has to catch the 9:39 fast local train to Churchgate from Virar. It is 9:30 a.m. The Dabawalas operate in autonomous groups of 20 to 30 people. Everyone is expected to serve 40 customers on the collection as well as distribution fronts respectively. The customers one collects the tiffins from and the customers whom they deliver are different. In few cases, they could be the same also. Depending on the density of customers, one may collect less number but distribute more. Another may collect 45 and distribute 35. It all depends on the spread of the area. It is 9:39 a.m. The train starts. Nine 9:46 a.m. It is Nalasopara station. Sorting is done online.
That is the essence.
Ten AM. It is Bhayandar station. Ten 5 AM. It is the Mira Road station. Ten 11 AM. It is Dahisar, where Arun took the train for Virar. Sorting is still on. Look at the number of dabbawalas. Easily identifiable with the white Gandhi cap. It is mandatory so that they can be spotted easily in the crowd. 10:15 AM. It is the Borivali station. Now onwards, this train is a fast service and therefore will stop at selective hub stations only. Hence, tiffins from earlier station areas to be delivered at the in-between stations are to be offloaded at stations where this train stops. After Borivali, the incoming tiffins won't come in this train as they have already moved towards Mumbai city in slow trains which halt at all stations. 10:40 AM, it is Bandra station. In this way, between 9 AM and 11:30 AM, there are 200,000 tiffins in transit in various trains, on bicycles or on handcarts.
1890, one dabbawala, one customer. As on today, we'll see 5,000 dabbawalas and 200,000 tiffins every day they deliver. Can you imagine? It means one man can carry approximately 40 tiffins. 40 tiffins weight comes to, with food, 65 to 70 kg. Can you imagine? 65, 70 kg they are carrying on their head. Imagine, friend, no alternate to hard work. And among these 5,000 people, average literacy, 8th grade schooling. Friends, believe me, passion, commitment, consistency, 100% execution, accuracy, dedication, time management, and customer satisfaction. These qualities are inbuilt in Mumbai Dabbawala. Their principle, work is worship, customer is God, no alternate to hard work, and of course, importance of human values. In 120 years, it never happened. Your lunchtime started and dabbawala not yet came. Impossible, impossible. They will never tell you trains are late. Why? In Mumbai, trains may be running every day late. So can dabbawala will come every day late? That's the reason Mumbai people says our watch can go wrong, but not the Mumbai dabbawalas. They always comes in time. That's a commitment, friends. What it take, my dear? I don't think it require much more things. It just requires the commitment of timing. Of course, it possible, maybe their structure is very strong. Total 5,000 dabbawalas, president also a dabbawala. He is not some different man. He also a dabbawala. Of course, very important thing, mukadams. It's a Marathi word, regional language. Mukadam means you can say group leader or supervisor. They have a lot of groups. In that group, sometime 10, 20, 30 dabbawalas depend on the density of customer in your areas. Suppose in one area, 10 dabbawalas are having one group. Among 10, one person will be the group leader. I am showing how one dabbawala is working from morning till your office in lunchtime. So you will come to know how individual dabbawala work for his duty. Suppose this is Vile Parle buildings. This is a dabbawala. He will collect 40 tiffin from some areas, one area. What is his job? He will collect 40 tiffin and brought this 40 tiffin from Vile Parle to this station. First job is over. He will put 40 tiffins. He cannot deliver all 40 tiffins because 40 tiffins are of customers all scattered all over Mumbai. One man cannot go all the places. He will brought 40, put at this station, first job is over. He will get second job. A, collect this 40, another 35 and carry from Vile Parle to Dadar. He will carry 35 tiffin from Vile Parle and drop at Dadar. Second job is over. Third job, from Vile Parle, Dadar to Charni Road, put 30 tiffins. He will put. Fourth job, from Charni Road to Church Gate, 40 tiffins. Fifth job, from Church Gate to Nariman Point, 40 tiffins. Sixth job, from Nariman Point, this Express Tower building, in this Express Tower, 25 customers are there. Deliver 25 tiffins to that Express Tower customer before lunchtime. After lunch is over, he will come same reverse journey. When he will come back to Vile Parle, he will receive his all 40 empty tiffins, which he only will deliver at your houses. That's it. Like that, all 5,000 people are working tirelessly throughout the day, all the days. Imagine, friends. Of course, they feel proud. Working system, error rate, 1 in 16 million transactions. Imagine, friends. Forbes magazine, they want to give Six Sigma. So they told, one error in 16 million. Actually, there is no error, Dabala says. And that too, without technology, friends. Why it happened? Because of their attitude and approach. Yes. And important thing is what? Discipline. Friends, no alcohol drinking, smoking during business hours. So rule, if anybody found, 500 rupees fine. Imagine, friends. Cap is compulsory. Because identity, yes, because of cap, they can be spotted easily in the crowd. So cap is compulsory. I-card is compulsory. No leave without prior notice. Sir, if anybody remain absent without information, 1,000 rupees fine for Dabawala. 1,000 rupees fine. Why? If you remember, I told you, I shown you, in the morning, from morning to evening, at least 8 to 10 hub station they work. It means in a day, they handle directly at least 500 tiffins. If you remain absent, all tiffin will get disturbed. So you must inform. If you inform in a group, they have substitute. They will work, but you must inform. Local train is main mode of transport. Without local train, they can't deliver. But from residence to station, station to office, second mode of transport is bicycle. Bicycle can carry 40, 50 tiffins. No investment, no fuel, no parking problem. Coding system is very important. See, try to understand. This is VLP. VLP stands for Vile Parle, the residential station of customer. E stands for Dabbawala, who will collect from Vile Parle your tiffin. When he will collect from Vile Parle, your working area is number 3, called Nariman Point. It means Dabbawala will come to Vile Parle and this tiffin will travel from Vile Parle to Nariman Point. During this traveling of tiffin, this tiffin will mix at least 6 times by different people, but will reach Nariman Point. When this tiffin will reach at Nariman Point, who will pick this tiffin? Number 9 Dabbawala. He will deliver Express Tower at 12th floor, because your office is at 12th floor. Tiffin is reached at your floor. Prince Charles came to Mumbai in 2003. When Prince Charles supposed to come, before Prince Charles supposed to come, British consulate in India, Jitendra Jain sahab, he phoned to Dabbawala. Dabbawala, Prince Charles want to meet you after 6 months. Dabbawala allowed. With two requests. First request, Prince Charles should come as per our timing, not as per his timing. Why? Dabbawala free between this time. Number 2, we cannot go to Prince Charles. Prince Charles should come to us. Where? Churchgate footpath. Sir, Honorable Jain sahab, ask on the phone, Dabbawala, why you speak like this? What Dabbawala told? Sir, he is the king of London, but 200,000 customers are the great king. We cannot disturb our customer for one king. That's why these conditions. And the great Prince Charles accepted the timing and place. He told, amazing, nobody can work like you. Not only Prince Charles, even Richard Branson came to Mumbai. Mr. Branson told to media people, I will place this photo in my office and I will tell my employees, work like Dabbawala.
The city may be changing and demand for this extraordinary cooperative may be diminishing, but the Dabbawalas believe their culinary courier service will survive. or else the mighty Indian family might not.